Charles Kern Middle School, and I'll be reading an original speech entitled, The Beauty in Me. I'm too tall, I'm too short, I'm too skinny, or I'm too fat. If only I had curly hair, straight hair, smaller nose, longer legs, I'd be happy. Does any of this sound familiar? Yeah, I know. Often, people do not consider statements like those serious, but the issue at hand is not what we look like, it's what society expects us to be. The truth of the matter is, mommy and daddy's compliments just aren't enough anymore. Hey, can you blame us? I'm standing in line, waiting to be checked out, and I look over my shoulder and I spot the Cosmopolitan. Now don't get me wrong, the women on the covers are beautiful, but the last time I checked, the Cosmopolitan is an international fashion magazine for women, but the women all look the same. Well, what does the cover of a magazine have to do with anything? Well, if we see the same two things together over and over, unknowingly, we associate those two things and incorporate it into our preferences because now it's familiar. Too many adolescents have negative self-images and low self-esteems. There is no one person to blame. Instead, we all should take responsibility for each other. 75% of girls with low self-esteem reported engaging in negative activities such as disordered eating, cutting, bullying, smoking, or drinking when feeling badly about themselves. What caused the low self-esteem is our peers and the media, like that Cosmopolitan. If you constantly make a negative comment or a joke to a girl, you could be lowering her self-esteem, then you're adding to that 75% who engage in those life-threatening activities. Yeah, sure, it's just a joke. But we all know behind every joke, there's a little truth. Your words can change how a person views his or herself. Now, the media and these magazines are giving young people an unrealistic idea of what beauty is. It has manipulated our minds that we need to obtain a certain image. What people don't know is the way they use Photoshop to create this perfect person. Then soon after you repeatedly see this perfect person, you then begin to believe that you are not enough, lowering one's self-esteem. A recent study by the Dove Self-Esteem Project found out that 47% of girls ages 11 to 14 refused to take in activities that would show off their bodies in any way. I wonder why. Maybe it's because they look nothing like that swimsuit model. We need to stop filling our minds with expectation on how you should look. We are the future. Well, what is the future looking like if we're all worried about looking a certain way? It is important that we do not belittle ourselves because of our failure to meet society's expectations, but instead, learn to embrace our differences. Everyone deserves to feel valued. So beautiful people, the next time you walk by someone who looks nothing like you, smile and thank them just for being them. Thank you.